Welcome back to the second round of season 3 of Dance Showdown.
Dancers are gonna go head to head showing off their new moves, but it's up to you guys and the judges' vote that'll determine who's going home and who's gonna win this entire thing.
Now for your judges, former member of NSYNC host Do It All, Joey Fatone, award-winning choreographer Laurieann Gibson, and YouTube sensation with billions of views online, Kassem G. Let's get started.
Previously on Dance Showdown.
This week's theme is youth, so we'll just have to play young and have a lot of fun.
Congratulations on making it to round 2. Your next challenge is to incorporate 2 partner lifts, and you must have the hottest and newest dance move.
I think I'm a little bit more at ease gaining that confidence of like, I can do this, let's do this. I think it just makes it so I'm a little more at ease even when things change. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. All right, Lindsey, you got it.
Yeah, I don't feel as nervous this time. Maybe that's a bad thing.
No, that's a good thing. Yeah. You'll be even more comfortable this time. I can feel your energy. I can feel it.
That would be a great song. Really? If I was a singer, I would write a song called I Can Feel Your Energy.
True.
Now taking the floor, please give it up for Lindsey Stirling dancing with Anze Skrube. Done. Guys, bring it on over. Speak. Laurieann, please.
Wow. First of all, Anze, beautiful job. I know how hard it is to choreograph for a professional dancer. To choreograph for somebody from the YouTube world and to make them look like they are a professional dancer, that's not easy, little lamb. And he made you the best little lamb in the lamb patch. Love the violin. It was very gracious of you to include that, but you included it right.
Ooh,
yeah, and you also attacked the dance with that much love that you have for your instrument. Love the lifts. How brave of you. I mean, those are professional dancer lifts. You committed and you were fearless and you were upside down. That's not particularly easy. For me, this was by far the best routine I have ever seen on Dance Showdown.
Wow.
Congratulations.
Wow.
Kassem, how'd you feel, man?
Unfortunately, this was one of the best performances I've seen tonight.
Yes!
Lindsey, when I first saw you online, you were doing your whole violin thing, and I was like, oh, she's so good at that. Oh, she's so good. And then you tried to do that in this dance, but then you said, I'm gonna throw away the violin. And then you also showed us you have another skill, which is dancing. You're I think, a favorite to win this thing, but don't let it go to your head, okay? You, I can still see those abs through that suit jacket, my friend.
Joey,
I mean, hands down, man, you did a great job. The lifts were great, you know, the Dougie, and then also the old school footwork there. You were having fun, and that's one of the most important things about it. Nice.
Well done. Nice, guys. So everybody in this room loved your routine. Thank you guys so much. Lindsey Stirling and Anze Skrube. Yep.
She's got to worry about her head getting too big because she, so far, has been the front runner.
But the way she is as a person, I don't see her doing that.
Well, yeah. Don't get so happy yet. I smelled a slight whiff of white girl diva. Yes, I did. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I get it too. It's like when you first smell popcorn, you're like, is that a fart or is that popcorn?
However, she is fantastical and on the right road.
Now remember, your votes plus the judges' votes will determine who's going on to the next round. Vote for your favorite YouTuber so they can stay on the dance floor.
Was I too harsh? No, I don't think so. But let me know in the comments below.
You've heard my two cents, whether you liked it or not. But hey, suck it up, because you know what? It's your time to vote. Go to DanceOn.com.
Okay, guys, so I want to personally thank you for getting us to round two.
Thanks so much.
We practiced real hard. We're ready to live it up on that stage. Oh, and yeah. We won't let you down for your vote. So go to DanceOn.com to vote for us tonight to help us go to the finals.
Oh, yeah.
Come back next week to find out the results.